105 subject English. Term 3, Unit 2, VR 1. In this video, we are going to see the cracked coffee cup. Children should learn to everyone equally. This unit is built on the concept of humanity. The lesson, The Cracked Coffee Cup, focuses on treating all the people equally. Let's see the character names. Kani, Selvi, Muthu, Rani and her son Anbu. And then Amar, Mary. Before going to the story, let's learn the glossary. Leftover. Leftover means extra or excess. Differently abled means a person who is physically disabled. And then flash means sudden burst of bright light. And then fourth one, disturbed. Disturbed means troubled. And then fifth one, renewed means a start freshly. Kani was waiting for her parents to return from work. She was eager to talk to her parents about her day at school. Suddenly, Teddy the dog ran to the gate with his favorite pillow. Teddy, where are you running? Asked Kani. Kani ran after Teddy to see where he was going. Kani's parents were at the gate. Teddy was so happy to see them and he took his pillow as a sign of welcoming them. Teddy would not stop waking his tail and followed them until they pet him. Kani did not wait for a moment and started talking about her day to her parents. It was a Saturday morning at 9 a.m. While Kani was painting, Teddy again ran to the gate with his pillow. Teddy, parents are here and where are you running again? Asked Kani. Kani again ran after him. This time it was Selvi, the house helper at the gate. Teddy would not stop wagging his tail and followed her until she bed him. Selvi then started cleaning the house and every time she walked near Teddy, he would wag his tail. Kani walked into the kitchen where Selvi was cleaning the vessels. Near the kitchen sink, Kani saw an old cracked cup with coffee in it. After finishing all the work at home, Selvi drank the coffee. At around 12 p.m., while Kani and Teddy were in the garden, she heard someone whistling. Teddy again ran to the gate with his pillow. Teddy, Selvi Akka left 1 hour ago and where are you running again? Asked Kani. Kani again ran after him. This time it was Muthu. Muthu collect garbage from every house. Teddy would not stop wagging his tail until Muthu bet him. Kani ran to the kitchen to pick up the garbage bag. That's it today class. Remaining part of the story, see in the next class. Thank you.